express the Latino culture here at LMU, get some awareness going. I myself am Cubano Mexicano, and although it doesn't look like it, I do have a little bit of Argentinian in me. So I'm coming from all guys, but more importantly, just as a student here in ASLMU, please get out there and vote. I really encourage voting.
Order to appear on the ballot. The declaration of candidacy deadline was February 22nd at 5 p.m. All candidates were required to present. It's Alexander Quintana with 486 votes, which is 27.3%. It's Janet Torres with 465 votes with 26.2%. Now for the president and vice president totals. Round one with 831 votes, which is 39.6%, was Bryan Ruiz and Vinny Casiero. With 719 votes, which was 34.3%, was Jennifer Mercado and Eric Bozeman. And with 519 votes, which was 24.7%, was Emilio Garcia and Lauren Kramer. There were also 28 write-in votes, which accounted to 1.3%. After round one, the third place candidates and the write-in candidates were eliminated. The votes were distributed to the remaining two candidates based on the voters' rankings. So for round two, with 1,002 votes, which is 51%, was Bryan Ruiz and Vinny Casiero. With 973 votes, which was 49.3%, was Jennifer Mercado and Eric Bozeman.
Wow.
The elected president is Bryan Ruiz, and the elected vice president is
good job, Vinny.
We are the champions, my friends. Bam, bam, bam.